Welcome to the vlog. And today, in the vlog, we are going to the Stampede. And we're gonna have fun there. So, yeah. Just getting ready. And yeah, I will see you at the Stampede. See ya.
You're very well, guys. Keep this thing. You're racing. You're chasing. You're killing it out of it. Who's it gonna be, guys? That's right. Who's it gonna be? They're racing, guys. They're chasing. They're giving it out of them. That's right, guys. Winner number five.
Y'all stand over here. Go! Let's get a medium.
They get small or large?
How much is this one?
7 or 11?
Let's see. Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Yes?
Yeah.
Spend that money, honey, right here.
Who's up?
Check it out here, check it out now. One in the can gives you a big badge and interview of choice. Choice size prize right here, right now. All you need is one. All you need is one. One. Okay, listen.
There's a horn in the charge. He's a quick run right across the board. Kelly Sullivan here. Stepping in back of that Chuck Wagon Tsunami as they roll around the second turn, and young Chad Mike showing them the way. A 5-year great wagon driver, an all-around hand and outriding champion of the world, and now Chad Mike lets that big green machine of old Triple D, Dallas Dick, going to the front end. Kelly Sutherland now too wide, but to the inside of it, Darcy Flagg and Stepper holds. And that's how you roll between the final turns. Oh, it's an environmentally friendly race. It's green in the middle. It's green on the rail. Here comes two green machines coming at you.
And now if you look at this, you'll see
tomorrow. Bye.